I'm 12. Cemented in a changing room. Girls tiled on both sides. I don't know where to look. I'm taking first spot behind the showers. Don't look. I clam up. Makeup dolls and curiosity making me want to leer, but I divert my eyes to the floor and try to avoid their snares. Pop away your tongue.
I'm not a lollipop. And this is not a sweet shop.
She spent 10 minutes studying her timetable this morning. PE, the two letters, alphabeti spaghettied around the blue and white stripes of her school planner. Her heart, overcooked soup in her chest that hasn't heard from puberty. Unlike these other girls around her, she's yet to develop breasts.
So I take a peek. More out with jealousy. What are you looking at, Lesbo?
Lesbo.
She's looking at me. She's dirty. Reverse. Took the peek back inside my head and gawk at the floor again. If I look up, they're just going to call me a lesbian.
She's an odd sock. Stale. Permeated by the words that she imagines they say. Which wouldn't be so unfounded. I mean, she's pounded urges so that they don't surge through the edges of her skin. Molded thoughts to keep within parameters of a world she just doesn't understand. Catting her back against tiles.
I camouflage myself into the background. Towel tiles around my body. Plaster myself into a hiding space where no hiding spaces are found.
She displaces the feelings tumble drying in her stomach and irons them onto others. She's stained, like the tiles on the wall around her, mosaicing her design to look more like theirs as they change.
They should be put with the boys so they can't look at us. They're more like them anyway.
She's not been sewn together quite right. A knitted jumper with one sleeve longer than the other, still stitching new threads onto the right places.
The door that separates the boys from the girls is open for me to gumshoe towards and through, because their bodies match mine more than the girls do. It's not right that we have to hide so they can't see us. They're always looking. Looking. They must have caught me looking.
To get caught, she must have been looking. So maybe it's time that she stops tucking these feelings under her desk, unfold herself to reveal she's just not like them. It's fine to have these thoughts in your head.
But I am 12. Cemented in a changing room. Girls tiled on both sides. And I don't know where to look.